Quaranta says a rescue helicopter arrived 45 minutes later and airlifted the teen to safety.
Until I actually saw her getting lifted out of the ground and you could see her legs kick a little bit, she was okay.
Faoro's body was recovered hours later.